What do you want me to say?
Start again?
The beginning.
Yeah, if you want.
I go on to a crepe school.
I know that.
You've got everything at St. Ogg's. New gym, track, swimming pool. We got Jack here.
Jack.
Jack shit.
Right.
Oh, God.
Yeah, some of our lot. They crawl in their way back into the primordial swamp.
Oi, fudge head! When was the last time you saw your cock?
Ooh! I'm serious. Mr. Walker, he's the arsehole which thinks he runs the school. He tried to bring back cricket. Stumps got nicked, and the bat is now exhibit A in the case of aggravated assault. The school's been condemned. We screwed up Ofsted. We're a designated sports college, but we spent all the money on computers and interactive whiteboards. In every class, there's like two kids which are borderline illiterate. We put up signs for lunchtime literacy classes, but none of them can read it.
You're joking.
We make shit schools look good.
Pit team captain!
Oh! But then there's AJ. Yeah, golden balls, golden legs, golden arms, golden bloody everything.
Your brother?
Yes, my little brother. And he's good at all sports, you know, like an all-rounder.
He's a good sprinter.
The best? Well, he's focused. He could win the Cali Cup Championship, if he really tried. But nobody's been in that in like 20 years. He's just stayed in the trophy cabinet. The one trophy we've got left. All the other trophies got won by some other school or got nicked. Mr. Walker's well proud of that cup. Well,
not Lewis, he's so gay!
What, nothing,
yeah, probably. Tyler!
Yeah, boy!
Me! Me!
Tessa!
Oh, yeah, mate!
Me! What about you?
If you don't pick me, you'll dent my self-esteem. And when you do that, I get fat. You'll be contributing to the obesity epidemic, yeah? And then you'll be sorry.
No, I won't.
If you pick me, I'll ask my sister if she'll let you feed her up.
No.
Well,
exactly.
When I get to 70 stone, this guy 3 come round and to make the documentary, I'll tell him it was your fault, yeah, that I got fat.
Who cares?
Seriously, primordial. Then there's AJ, yeah? And it's like the hand of God is coming down and picking him from the line of humanity. And he's good at all sports. Just picks him up. Athletics, football, rugby, basketball, hockey, everything. Even rock climbing.
Look at her. She's a traitor.
I don't. I like reading and drama and seducing.
facts, I say Bart's. The geeks.
He's happy.
They do at St. Bart's. They all dress in hoodies. So they look dead hard and so no one starts on them. But underneath, pure geek. From their sensible shoes to their orthodontic braces.
Ellie!
Oh, look! Brace me!
Ellie!
Alright, Dan?
What?
You going to English?
Yeah. You?
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah. Do you know what we're going to be doing?
Oh, you know, same as usual. Remember five things from last lesson. Gaz, he can remember Sardon, wants us to remember it all for him.
You're so funny!
No, I'm not. Can you stop doing that?
Doing what?
Laughing like that. That'd be a no then.
What are you doing later?
Burger King.
Gazza?
Yeah, I'm okay.
give me 2 laps.
See you later then, ladies.
You're coming too, then? Well, Burger King?
Don't think so.
Why not? I'm going.
No, you're not. You're supposed to be maintaining a healthy diet.
It's only Burger King.
They say go large for a reason.
Dad was so fit, and he's like so into me. I've been reading Sugar. It's in the stars.
You will meet a tall, dark asshole.
What do you think, Kylie?
He's all right. Nothing special.
Oh, why do you do that with your hair?
I don't know, just make myself look good.
It is not working.
What?
You look like a horse in a wind tunnel.
Don't get me wrong. I'm really proud of AJ. He's like a school celebrity or something, because he's always in the local papers. But nobody knows it's because of me. Because of the coaching I do with him. I'd like a bit of that. People noticing me.
I swear he's got 3 nipples, AJ.
Bollocks.
Nipples?
No, bollocks, he's got 3 nipples.
I just took a shower and counted them.
See, now this is why people call you a puff.
Oh, call me a puff. I'm fucking no one.
I call you a puff.
Right, well, I'll make an exception. I just said I have 3 nipples. I didn't say I have 3 beautiful nipples.
You sound like I shut up, do you, mate?
Do what? This is a sign of great inner strength or something.
What?
Having 3 nipples.
No, I think it's time to be a complete freak.
AJ and Dazza were always trying to set me up.
What about Stacey Collins?
Don't fancy her.
Melanie Smith?
No, too freaky.
How about Maggie Rivers?
No, she's gone on the High School Musical.